Moses Lanham is the reigning celebrity here in his hometown of Monroe, Michigan. Everyone is amazed by the man who can turn his feet around completely backward. Affectionately known as Mr. Elastic, Moses was born with ligaments and cartilage much longer and more flexible than the average person. He first discovered his unusual ability by accident when he fell some 15 feet while doing a rope climb in a high school gym class.
Because of the awkward position I fell in, my teacher thought I either broke a bone or dislocated a joint. But I stood right up, no pain whatsoever.
He didn't waste any time in finding out what else he could do with his feet.
When I realized that I had flexibility, I began to test what my limitations were. I discovered that I was able to flip my feet directly behind me.
This vaulted Moses to celebrity status in his small hometown.
When it came to the point where kids were actually handing me money just to turn my feet around.
It even made an impression on Felicia, the girl who would become his wife.
I don't know how long into the dating that he had told me, and I was a skeptic back then. This is like, yeah, sure, show me. I didn't believe it. So he did it. From then on air, I just trusted him.
Dr. Joseph Hunt is Moses' family physician.
He has unusually loose ligaments in his hip and in his joints that allows this to take place. It's one in millions.
Moses can walk backwards for up to 100 feet, but for some extra fun, he just dresses up and stands around.
I had thought of the phone booth gang several years ago, probably about 10 years ago, where I wanted to put a suit, tie, and shoes on backwards and stand at a outdoor phone booth just so I can see the reactions of passerbyers.
But turning his feet backwards isn't all that Moses can do. He can also turn a regular lotus pose into a pretzel. But he's not the only one in the family with an unusual talent. His six-year-old son, Trey, can rotate his feet till they face backward, too.
I think it's cool for my dad to do it, so I think I could try.
Now that they've developed this special skill for Moses and Trey Lanham, there's no turning back.